Grillage and Sea Fastening. For the modules which are to be fabricated in Thailand and then exported to another country via marine transportation. Such modules will need to be properly secured to the transporting vessel either by 1. Directly secured to the vessel, or 2. Secured to the vessel through the use of grillages, or 3. Secured to the vessel through the use of grillages together with sea fastening. The adopted method has to be in compliance with the standards established by the relevant marine insurance company in order to ensure that the required safety throughout the journey can be achieved. A grillage is a prefabricated structure made from steel beams and plates, which is designed for securing a module to its upper part and securing its lower part to the transporting vessel. In general, for a case in which the module is not very big, with the center of gravity not being so high, the use of grillages without sea fastening will be sufficient. For a case in which the module is very big, heavy, and with high center of gravity, the use of grillages alone will not be sufficient for a safe transportation of such a module. Temporary bracing based on proper structural design will be secured between the module and the transporting vessel, in addition to the grillages. Such temporary bracing is referred to as sea fastening. Both the grillages and sea fastening are very important in the marine transportation of modules. They have to be inspected and approved by the specialist known as sea fastening engineer in order that such transportation will be fully covered by the relevant marine insurance. What kind of quality is required for grillages and sea fastening? The welding work and weld inspection for the grillages and sea fastening are very important. Welders to be assigned for this work must be highly skilled, and through performance of the relevant non-destructive testing, the result must necessitate only a low rate of repair. The welding procedure must be in compliance with the standards demanded by the sea fastening engineer. While such standard may be either the same as or of higher level than the project specifications. The welding work will always be followed by the non-destructive testing, which may include ultrasonic testing if specifically directed by the sea fastening engineer, prior to being approved and signed off by the sea fastening engineer. All works in relation to the grillages and sea fastening, which need to be carried out on the transporting vessel, must take place in the shortest possible time, because there are always tight schedules for vessel to occupy the quay side, and the cost incurred due to failure in abiding by the schedule is very high indeed.